cities and countries, as long as it's the United States, they want to arrest an 88-year-old. Ouch.
Ouch. All right. Taking this with you?
I hope so.